about 6:35. It's the earliest we've left camp, and we're just trying to get the Clingmans done early. Sun's coming up over the mountain ahead of us. Deer are scattering in the woods, and we're just happy to have gotten out of camp. Good morning. Isn't that beautiful? Turn and look at that sunset, sunrise. Just climbed up this all this more to climb. Right. First great view of the day as we climb to go to Clingmans. What the wild pigs do to the ground. They till it all up to try and get worms or grubs or whatever. And we're just walking through the woods on top of this mountain. And I keep hearing something scatter here and there. And I think it's the pigs. We've seen this for the entire time we were in the Smokies, but we haven't seen the pigs. And some people say they do see them, but we haven't seen any. I'm not sure about you, but I'm not really worried about seeing wild boar or pigs out here in the Smokies. We heard turkeys this morning and a deer, but that's it. Getting in the double spring gap shelter right before the Clingmans. We're about 2.9 away. Less than 2 miles to Clingman.
Well, you can see clear back to Fontana Lake.
Yeah. That's where we started.
Yeah. Just got our first view of Clingman's Dome up on top of the camera. Oh my gosh. We're so ready to be there.
On this crazy rock ledge.
Yeah. They sure did.
Answers.
Questions.
Appalachian out.
Old swimmer. Just John.
We just finished our 200 miles on Clingman's Dome, and we're feeling great walking down this pavement to the car.
Nice and flat.
Well, it's downhill at least, right?
Well, it's even. No stones, no roots.
Beautiful view. We met Bill from East Asheville yesterday, and he is going to take us back to Asheville for a little reprieve before we finish out the Smokies. Thanks for watching.